Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. These are food packs being distributed to this village.
People
are waiting in line for their food packs. Inshallah. This is your amana that has been delivered to refugees here, the Rohingya refugees in this small village. These bags contain rice, onions, flour, salt, and a few other essentials. JazakAllah khair to all those who have already donated. Please keep supporting the cause at www.helprohingya.com. JazakAllah khair.
There came before some days and there's also problem, same problem like that. Their family has somebody killed some children. They are making kill some children and men and raping them, ladies, person. So they are staying now in this area, in this village. Just live them's life. That's why. Live their life now coming and they have to find out donation from any kind of organization. That's why they are coming, staying here for from our protection, for our help. They want help from us, inshallah. And they are very happy for this distribution, for this food and our protection. They are very happiness in this moment. So we have to give more, many more distribution, any kinds of items, maybe food. So not only food enough for them. In this moment, they have to need cloths. Winter season, they have to need blankets and they have to need my first medicine sometimes. So we'll request to the honorable people, so please donation for them by this One Nation, www.onenationuk.org or rohingya.help rohingya.com, like this address. Please donation for this poor and most many needy persons, and donation for the humanity. Thank you very much.
This is the food pack distribution that we're doing here in a small village.
Yes, if deliver to go.
Lan dibilan aga.